The Zandigan Bayan 3rd Division heard today Janet Limnapolis's petition for bail. Let's see what AC Nichols has for us today. She's at the anti-graft court. AC?
May the Zandigan Bayan 3rd Division held a bail hearing on businesswoman Janet Limnapolis's application for bail this morning. Napolis is facing plunder and graft charges over the alleged funneling of Senator Juan Ponce Enriquez's pork barrel to fake non-government organizations she established. The prosecution this morning presented an employee from the Department of Budget and Management who worked on the processing of special allotment release orders for Enriquez's pork barrel. Napolis was not able to attend today's hearing, which did not sit well with the justices of the anti-graft court's 3rd Division. They issued a produce order for the accused yesterday and expected her presence in the hearing this morning. While Napolis already filed a waiver of appearance, her appearance or presence still becomes mandatory when a produce order from the court is issued. Justice Samuel Martirez of the 3rd Division said Fort Santo Domingo is not a regular jail or a regular detention facility under the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, which is why it does not surprise him why people in charge there do not know or are not familiar with what a produce order is and that it is something that they can just ignore. State prosecutors previously asked the court to order Napolis's transfer to a regular jail, though the court has yet to decide on the matter. Napolis's lawyer, attorney Stephen David, said personnel from the Fort Santo Domingo, where his client is detained, called him up at around 10:30 this morning and clarified if the accused should be brought to the court. The bail hearing started at 9 a.m. and was already ongoing at that time. Napolis arrived here at the Zandigan Bayan around 5 minutes after the court adjourned today's bail hearing at around 11:55. She is now still inside the 3rd Division courtroom, and we are not yet sure what will happen next if Napolis and her escorts from the Fort Santo Domingo will be asked to explain to the court why they failed to comply with the produce order. Mai?
Thanks, AC. AC Nichols reporting from the Zandigan Bayan.